is actually the serial number, the drone.
Mm-hmm.
You can check the IP. And then you launch the application. Okay? And then here, this is completely a new application, a new menu. Where here you have access to the piloting interface. Here the Air Drone Academy, this is something we are developing at the moment. This is to build the community. So you can geolocate your flight and see who is flying next to you. Get in touch with them and so on. Here you have access to the photo and videos that have been taken with the Air Drone. For example, here, that's a video that was taken this morning. Okay, so it's in HD. So you have also access to the picture, and in one click, if you click on share, you can share it directly on YouTube or Picasa for the pictures by filling out your Google account ID. And then here, this is to upgrade the firmware when there is when it's available. Games, this is information about the games we have developed for the product. And get your AR drone. Information about the product itself for the people who are non-owners. They are downloading the application, but they are non-owners. So you can see the basic information about the new piloting mode, the best of users video. Stay tuned. With joining the community on Facebook or Twitter. And here the where to buy section, so you can know where to buy this product. And demo in store. This is interesting, this part, because if many people want to have a demo about the product, they can register. Once we reach, for example, 100 people around Milano, mm-hmm. we can set up a real demo in store around Milano and invite them to the demo. And then the most exciting thing, here we added some tips during the loading time.
So it's quite ready to go to fly now?
Yes. So of course now. Penso che un sogno così non ritorni mai.